Hey guys, well, you know, I have a very important announcement to make. I quit YouTube, bro. I can't. I just have no motivation anymore, and on God, I think gacha videos are just cringe anyway. So, if you want to continue up on my life, I got TikTok now. I'm done with YouTube. Yeah, I'll still watch it. But I'm not making videos anymore. I can't. Fucking hell. I'm s done making videos. Sorry, guys, but you know, I'll make TikToks. I'm actually kind of funny, I think. I don't know. But I'm sorry for my bad news. I'm just fucking done, dude. It's too much. I got whole lot of crap I'm maintaining, like, oh my God, guys. I'm just so stressed out. I'm a junior in high school. I'm busy. I'm never at my mom's, so I can never make uploads anymore. Yeah, and I'm rarely on TikTok, but I do make a couple videos, and they're just so easy. It's so much easier, and I'm just done. Yeah, thanks for the 100 subs. I think I'm just satisfied. I don't need YouTube videos to complete my life. Yeah, I know, I kept disappearing. It's because I had no motivation. I quit YouTube. I don't know if I'll ever make them again. Maybe in the future I'll have a gaming channel? I don't know. You'll just have to see. But no more Camp Buddy gacha videos. I'm sorry. It takes too long. I just don't feel like it. It's kind of just boring to me now. I mean, I love Camp Buddy. That's not boring, but the videos are boring and cringy and stupid, and I just don't like doing them anymore. I want to do something I enjoy, and stressing over a YouTube channel is not what I can do at the moment. I'm sorry to everyone who has to hear this. Like, I've been going through a lot of change right now. YouTube, I'm sorry, but you're no longer gonna get cringy videos out of me anymore. Sorry, guys. Well, guess this is the end for now. I hope we meet up in the future on YouTube. Maybe I will make that gaming channel. Maybe I'll consider that.